machines. It's the WWE's version of Barry White. He has a ravenous appetite for groceries. I can relate to that. And for the ladies. Oh, yes. I can relate to that.
Oh, that's a great man. I
just can't wait to find out how Big Viscera made out with Lillian Garcia last week.
Gave him green tea and everything. I remember.
Well, watch it.
You grab some food or trying to
kiss there? Kiss some lady.
Gosh, how big is that?
Close to 7 feet tall, 500 pounds, and a, you know what, I can't wait to hear the first question from Maria.
Mr. I have to admit that I have an interior motive for bringing you out here tonight.
Interior?
We all saw what happened between you and Lillian Garcia last week. So, Lillian, would you please make your way up?
Sexy thing, you. I am feeling Lillian Garcia, but I don't know if she feels the same way. You see, I waited all night long for you to come to my hotel room last week, but you didn't show. So I got a little surprise for you. Lights. Music.
Hi.
Hot dog.
Hot dog. Hot dog.
Take your sexy little ass over there and get that hot dog from that guy right there. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go and get it. You know that, don't you? Always got to have a good meal, baby. Yeah, come on in here with that hot dog, girl.
Got a hot dog for
yeah,
me.
I got a hot dog for you,
right
too.
Yeah. As far as me, Big Viscera doesn't care.
Damn, that's really good. You know, Lillian, I think it's about time for me to show you what you've been missing. Last week, you heard me sing, and I was pretty damn good. This week, it's time to dance, baby.
Dance? Look at that. The big man. King is eating and dancing at the same time. There's something else at the same time, too. Oh, wait a minute. Hey. This will watch Lillian get a glimpse of what she missed out on in the hotel room.
That's 500 pounds. He's shaking his
They pierce that massive hand around the throat of Carl.
Gentlemen, split screen tells it.